Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing some more Choo Choo Charles. And yeah, look at my purple train, bro. And we're gonna continue. Now I'm gonna try to do like the main quest and the weapon quest because I did get some of the side quests already. And I want to fully upgrade my train. Wait, where are we currently? So I'm gonna hit this boy in reverse so that we can go there. Yeah, this is the requirement of this weapon. Again, this is just like the optional again.
I'm sure you've been told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself.
Well, Eugene told me all about you. We're talking about like a few seconds, a minute ago. He's still alive with me.
Name's Greg, by the way.
Yeah, we know that funny, bald, baby-looking head guy, yeah.
In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mind boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away.
Really?
We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles.
Yeah, I agree.
To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him.
Okay.
One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
Thank you, I guess. You can pause over there and read that. Oh, my legs. Any scrap I can steal? Anything? I'm gonna be there by you just in a second. Just give me all this scrap. Okay, hi.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. Okay. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher.
Oh, let's go.
I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time.
Okay.
So, Bill, now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
Oh, that's what I saw. Okay. I'm sorry. Just checking for scrap, you know. I don't want to read what the... Or you're just standing there doing like nothing. We can get a rocket launcher. But yeah, when I jump out, it stops. Oh, I see definitely on hangar guns. Wait a second. This is one of the worst things where you're like, oh, that's a rocket. Where like it's having you, bah, you shoot out if we could go in there and kill Charles from there, that would be insanely cool. That would be cool. That would be insane. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Oh, whoa. You have to be a little bit further away, looks like it. What do I do? Oh, that's gonna be a heck of an explosion. Run. I wanted to see that. Oh, training health is not looking good. Yeah, like... Well, we don't have weapons in this game yet, except like the one on our thing, but they're on the account. What the? Oh, you guys don't see it anymore, do you? And there you guys do. Let me just get it for you guys, this play capture. Okay. Where? Just looking busy, guys. Okay. Why can't you guys see now? There, now it's going to... Hey, you guys can see now. Okay, let's reverse. So, reverse. That's one thing I actually forgot to do the whole time. Let's go do that one as well. This is the bunker, yeah, let's go do that one. Okay,
the launcher is in complete working order, bunker, so I'll let you take it from here.
Okay.
Oh, and take good care of it.
Okay.
After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it if you catch my drift.
I do, John. I catch your scraps because I want to max out my train before trying to even. I think you like that the place where I saw that has all that loot. If you know, you know. I think that's where you put like eggs that they saw. The eggs. I think you put those in there and then you basically just complete the game. But I want to max out my train first for in case. You never know. Just give me a look. Oh, we can't crash.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us.
Yep.
I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing.
Mm.
I was recently attacked by Charles, so I'm unable to do it myself.
Yeah, me too.
The breakers are in the nearby supply shed. If you go get them and repair the lighthouse, I can try signaling passing ships to come help us. Once you finish, I have some spare scraps to give you.
Okay. It's not that far away. It is really not far away. I probably need to read it, but I'm not in the mood right now. Breakers. Oh, there's a breaker box. Okay, so we need to get breakers. I'm guessing it's a breaker box. Let's get all these scraps. if he is, check if he did not miss any scrap. That's just lying about. Yeah, yeah. It's okay. That one scrap could come in crucial.
Fixing the lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted.
Okay.
Here are those scraps I promised.
So we're finally doing the game quest as well, it looks like it. Before I go do this, I don't want to actually want to do something else. I actually want to go down here and do these. So yeah. I actually like green. My car will. What's up there? Yeah, this place. We did the thing over there. I just want to check something here. When Eugene died. Maybe we can go see him or something. Let's just check. I don't know.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could...
Here's the key.
As a side note,
anyone,
check out the balcony.
Good luck with every...
I realized that very fast that it was just here. You did not have to make me look. If you thought I was stupid, then you marked it for me. Because you were thinking that I was stupid. I'm actually really different. We've been waiting for patiently as you can be if you read. Being chaotic, every song has been one reason making different. I'm starting to fear how many of them will be left by the time arrives. Not for Eugene, but we're counting on you. Yeah, he's alive. Him and Taurus are actually like hanging out right now for a while. They've been actually doing it for like the whole light night so far. He said, okay, see you later. When you come to fight Taurus, I just wanna come talk to him. So, yeah, they're talking right now, man. I didn't expect anything there. Pretty scrap suit. I think we do armor.
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but you can't earn my respect without... One of Warren's goons dumped a lot... got some luck here.
Gun
Well, fancy fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank. But you earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised.
I wanna quickly check something. Something. Charles, because I can't get to my training vision.
The monster hunts his weeb dispersed unfortunate ears.
Charles around.
I made a little flamethrower.
Nearly cooked.
I would.
If enough.
I just. Using the water to
here. Take.
I don't.
Well, hello, darling. I'm making a fresh stew with ingredients for my very own swamp. But I don't have any meat at the moment. I smell a carcass on the island in the swamp, and if you wait over there and bring it back for me, I'll pay you some scraps. Although, you'll need to be wary of Barry, the swamp monster. Keep an eye out for him splashing around. And don't move if he gets close to you. As long as you stand still, he's as kind as a kitten.
They see on the sea swamp, water, salt, color, dirt, salt, meat, any kind of human includes salt.
What a delicacy you found.
Here are those scraps, I
have a safe night.
This is what they call cultists are. I think that's what they call. This is the red, you guys can read how it's from Eugene. That guy. Yeah, he's in the train, so thank you for leaving. Yeah. gonna speak this monk. Oh, bro. Whenever there's some people around, all those stuff chasing me. Green! I can't go into the water.
No trespassing!
Oh, yes, got this. He's on my tail. So I need to avoid him. At least I got the green. So I think damage level. That's what I saw, I need to go here. So that was it, I can avoid it. That scared me.
Beat it, Charlie.
I am. There's one weapon quest there. Oh, I already have two weapons. Wait, how much damage was this one doing? So there's only two more weapon quests. There's none over there. One here. Really? Oh yeah, I am equipping one already. one of the mines. But I'm not. Wait, let me just see. So I need 24. It's like 48. I need like 100 scraps to finish this. And we can do that in the next video. But I just need to get to do that later on. Then we can get the new idea. That's not. Okay, yeah. So we can do these later. Or we can do one more, I think. Not the mine yet. I don't want to do the mine yet. Because we already did a mine and we got the So I'm going to do this one. This, and I get me to go to this person. So I'm basically, if I need to do two more these two side quests. Theodore's blue boxes, Theodore. Ladies pickle, yeah, this is, yeah, I can do the pickle one. Theodore, are you Theodore? Yeah, Theodore's mission. So we can go to Theodore's. We can do Theodore's. Imagine if the bridge just collapsed. So I think there is a pickle lady here also. I don't know what to do yet. I just think I want to go there. Maybe I can shoot the cultist if it's gone. Okay, yeah. Then, oh wait, I can jump off there, so we shall go. Let's go to this thing. I'd wonder what would be the best stuff to upgrade. I'd say damage and armor, but speed I think is also very, very much needed.
You're the archivist my father told me about.
Is your junior father?
Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you.
No, he's in the train, bro.
Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used
this
his aid
you.
As well.
Snorlax.
If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there.
Let's go do that one, come back, and then we end the video. I think that's a fair agreement. I did lots of the story now that I did not do because I did the side quest in our last video. Like, oh, there's my train, bro. It's okay, we can walk. Let's call this train Gerald. Oh no, Jeff. Oh. I actually want to close his door. If we could close doors, it would be so cool.
That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high.
Yeah.
I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him.
Okay.
Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Thank you, I guess. Even though I don't want to do that temple fight yet. So where is my game? Damn, bro. There's a person on my roof. And thank you to everybody subscribing. Oh, the 3 new subscribers this month. That may not sound like a lot, but for me it really is. For a small creator, that's a lot. I really appreciate that. Considering I play games, that's good. I want to do this forever.
So, the fabled hunter has finally arrived.
Yeah.
You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp. Bob was such a brave man. Much braver than you, I bet.
Mm-hmm. What's on your arm?
You take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts. You can put it back together to use against Charles.
Okay.
Just do me one favor, will you?
Yeah.
If you do end up using it, name it Bob, in memory of my honey.
Okay. Oh, damn. Is that a church? Okay, yeah, let's just go here. Do all of them have names? The Boomer. Wait, the Boomer. Bug spray, derailer.
Archivist, in all your radiant glory. Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg, but there's an ancient shrine on the island. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. 3 slots are carved into the prism. When fully loaded,
mutant now for the
saw it once. However, once you have...
I think we stop in front of this mine. And then we end the video here and we go into the mine for the next video. And we do that other part and we try to do the rest of the side quests that we have not done yet. Okay, yeah. Just thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed.